OK, we change the five capacitor. This capacitor is bad. 25 volt, 2 piece, and 60 volt, 3 piece. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. OK. One more capacitor, this one. Now the final one. Okay. Now we solder contacts. Cut the long pin and then we clean the dust. In this. Cluster 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. This board first. Okay. Yes, has root.
Screwdriver.
Thank you.
Okay, connect the SATA cable. Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, that's how it always is. So, connect with the computer.